café.
And that was the London Philharmonic Strings that we heard performing on that recording. And before that, we heard the first movement of Come All Ye Faithful from Victor Healy Hutchinson's Carol Symphony. That's a riot, isn't it? Gavin Sutherland with the City of Prague Philharmonic Orchestra. Good morning to Elmer. Excuse me, dear Alexander. Thank you for pointing out Vicky Olofsson's Friday concert in London. My wife and I are looking forward to seeing him on Sunday in Munich. That's good. With greetings from Munich. Oh, you're there, Elmer. Thank you. Julie from Ipswich. I'm enjoying listening to Classic FM as I prepare a stew for dinner. There will be dumplings. I think that's my favourite Daniel Day-Lewis film. Now, Minna's will be here. And, well, Desi back as well. At noon, do get in touch with her, remember, in text 161812. Meanwhile, let us hear this lovely Brahms clarinet sonata. Brahms's two clarinet sonatas were actually the last chamber pieces he wrote before he died, and are considered two of the great masterpieces in the clarinet repertoire. Deservedly so.